Jesus is the first missionary. He came with the good news. Pauline Jaricot was inspired to begin something that has resulted into the Society for the Propagation of the Faith.